was going to trick his audience about.
Oh, man.